in the east was a fire of gold, just waiting for the rest of the sky to fall in love.